What's going on, guys? We are back with some more Road of the Show.
And whoa. The batter now, Nelson Allen. Struggling in the clutch lately, hitting beneath the Mendoza line with teammates in scoring position this month.
That ball's crushed.
This one carrying pretty deep.
That will get off the wall.
Rounds third, headed for the plate. Run scores easily, and it's 1-0. Relay to third.
God.
But they do get a run. Really nice team defense on that play, all the way through to the tag at third base. I'm sure he thought he had that triple wrapped up. Not this time. To the bottom of the first we go. And now, the shortstop. And that's in for a strike. Next offering is upstairs. Late on that fastball. Not likely he'll have much success swinging at the high heat like that. On the mound, he might as well keep going back to that pitch. And again on 1-2.
1-2 and that's followed by.
Stays alive. 1-2, here's the pitch. Cranked out.
That ball's in the air.
Brings it in with a nice running grab. And there's one down. So up next, the designated hitter, number 8. That one's in there, 0-1. Fires in a heater at 95.
Got him looking.
Two down. And now, the first baseman, number 20.
Blaze Jordan.
He swings and fouls one off. Two outs, base is empty. Next pitch, in for a strike. Battling here, fouls it away. Two outs and nobody aboard. Pitch misses there, and the count is 1-2.
That's foul again.
No swing, says Patrick Johnson. Pitcher's got to be wondering what's going to get the swing and a miss. He might need to change speeds or locations, if only to change things around.
Got him.
Swings and misses struck him out. So no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left on base. One inning into play. They're back here at the ballpark. Now it's the right fielder, number 14. That one pushed to the left and foul. Now, he clearly excelled at pitching in the amateur ranks, but the question is, will that prowess translate to the professional level? That's off the mark. Ball one. Good eye there. To the right side.
What do you mean solid contact?
Leadoff batter retired here in the second. So digging in, the left fielder, number 13. That one finds the zone. That's strike one. On the ground. To first.
Got
two gone in the home half of the second.
Two down.
So two down now, and here at the plate, the third baseman, number 91. Fouled off, he was late. 0-1, here's the pitch.
Ball, catch inside.
The Yard Goats, leading by one, bottom half of the second inning. Next pitch, in for a strike. It's clear he's trying to own the inside part of the plate with two straight fastballs inside. We'll see if he goes away or comes back inside.
That's down and away.
Got him looking.
And he did not like that call. Offense held in check here. We've played two innings. The Yard Goats out front here. One. And the first pitch misses for ball one. So close to getting through the frame without having to deal with the meat of the order. Can't let that single lead to a meltdown. Swing and this one towards left center field. Sykes, ranging back, pulls it down. They're back here at the ballpark. Here's the catcher, number 11. That's a bullet, but it goes foul.
I would say that the ball does seem to explode off his bat, off my bat, though.
Foul ball there. Tipped into the mitt for strike three.
Batting it.
So up next, Phillip Sykes. Inside corner, that's called a strike. Popped up to the left into foul ground. The third baseman should have this, and that's a foul ball. The Yard Goats up by a run here in the back end of the third inning. Just misses with that one. Nice take. And one and two. Swing and a base hit.
That's a base hit.
So one on now with one away. One gone, runner at first. The second baseman will hit next. That one finds the zone. Strike one.
All ones account.
That was dumb too.
Base hit. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds at second with one gone.
Can the bottom two guys of the order get ahead?
Number 9 digs in now. And that one hit to first. Quickly to second for one. Back to first, not in time. Next up, the designated hitter, number 8. One and out. If he's gonna try to steal second, I'd expect it early in the count. The deeper into an at-bat you get, the less you want to chance it. Runners at the corner posts with two away. This one lifted in the air.
Lifted in the air.
Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning.
But he gets out of it.
Left on base. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And now the first baseman, number 20.
Blaze Jordan. That's a base hit in the center. And yeah, I don't know.
The right fielder now at the plate. Fastball for a strike. It's 0-1. One fouled off. The Sea Dogs trailing by two. We're here in the bottom of the fourth. Ball one there. Good job to let the low one go there. Tapped out in front of the plate. Off balance throw in time. One out in the bottom of the fourth. Now the left fielder, number 13. 0 for one. And there's a strike.
That caught way too much of the plate.
And two away now. So digging in, the third baseman, number 91. In there for strike one. Love how he's attacking the zone, throwing a ton of strikes. These hitters need to be ready to swing.
Oh
good
my
God. Strike
Why
they see. Two outs and a runner in scoring position. Strike on the inside corner. And it's foul, and the at-bat keeps going. Pitch misses, and it's 2-2. Swing, ground ball out to short.
That was a dangerous pitch.
Over to first. fouls one off. Now, his skills at the plate and in the field allowed him to excel in the amateur ranks. The question is, will that prowess translate to the professional league? A swing and a miss. Once again, he's ahead 0-2, and he's got the power in this at bat. This one in the air to right, on the move.
Won't get down.
The catch, and that'll end the inning. We head to the bottom of the fifth inning, and here's the catcher, number 11. Winds, kicks, here's the pitch. That just misses. And that's ball one.
Ball one, no play.
Right through there for a strike. Base knocks.
That's a bloop hit. And a base hit in the center.
Runner aboard on the leadoff single. That one was way in on the hands. He did a great job to pull them in and get enough barrel on the ball to push it back through the middle for a hit. Sykes in the box now, takes strike one. That catches the top part of the zone, and the count is 0-2. Outside. And a swing and a miss. And now one out.
Got him with the slider.
Here's the second baseman, number 23. Strike one.
All ones account.
Runner at first, one away.
Got him.
The big bender for the K. Digging in, the shortstop, number 9. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Number 8, Boston prospect.
I like the decision to swing on that one, but just couldn't square it up. And that's outside. Fouled off, he was late. Might need to start the swing a bit sooner with that excellent heat. Two and two now. Pitches in the dirt. The runner will be going here on 3-2, but the hitter has to stay focused on the pitch and not get distracted. Payoff hit off the outside edge, and that is ball four. Good patient at bat right there. Maybe that'll help get things going. The designated hitter in the box now takes strike
one. Two Red Sox prospect, Romero.
Swing and a miss. Had him out in front for the strikeout.
My big Irish Bulls.
We're back here at the ballpark. We're in the bottom of the sixth. And here's the first baseman, number 20. Hard grounder into the outfield for a hit.
Yeah, I'm getting hit around a lot.
On base to start the inning.
It's a
hit.
Yeah, I think it'll be stretched.
Slice hard, but foul. Here comes the 0-1.
Why am I missing to the inside?
There's a shot at extra bases now. Around second, on the way to third. Headed for the plate.
I'm missing right down the middle. Holy shit.
Line and the run scores. And they trail by only one. Here comes the skipper, and we're going to see a pitching. Here's a new pitcher from the pen, Nick Meehan. And now the DH, Nelson Allen. 1-3. Swing lifted to left field.
Nope.
There to make the catch.
Easy catch.
Allen had a good day at the plate, even in defeat. He struck out 7 over 5 innings of action. Not his best work on the mound, but he did enough to give them a shot to win, even though they fell short. I'd look for a better effort in his next start.
Give it to him. God damn it.
Our final line team. First is a victorious Sea Dog. 6 runs, 10 hits.
So two down. Next is the designated hitter, Nelson Allen. Here's a hitter who's been strong in the clutch lately, more than an RBI per game over the last 10. Next one's popped in the air into right, drops into the glove. We're back here at the ballpark, and now the DH, Nelson Allen.
get down for a hit.
Swing tells you a lot about his hitting ability. Good repeatable mechanics at the plate and great hand-eye coordination as he puts that one down for a single. And the 0-1 now. Runner on the go. Looper into right field. And a base hit. Right past his coach and headed for the plate. Throw to third. Safe. And runners at the corners to start the inning. Nobody out. Runners at the corners. And now the first baseman.
Come on, just get it.
0-2, rocks and fires. Got it. Huge K there. One down. Now it's the second baseman, AJ Lewis. Ball. 1-2 offering. Ground ball, left side. Could be two. To second for one. And that's two. And now it's going to be Nelson Allen. Very clutch with runners in scoring position this season. So they'll have to be extra cautious here.
Let's go. Give it a ride here. Let's go.
That misses the zone. And it's 1-0.
I'm engaging to that. That ball's crushed. It's out of here.
Sends it out of here. It's 4-0. Always helps to pad the lead, and they did exactly that. That's great hitting. Next up, the designated hitter, Nelson Allen. And now she's got a chance for a third homer in this ball game. In fact, her second round tripper of the game came in the ninth inning, and we wouldn't be here in extra frames without it. In the air to center. Sykes under it.
Sykes is there.
Makes the grab. There's two gone. Runner at first. Nelson Allen getting ready to hit. He's already homered in this ballgame. Misses inside. Two runs in to score in the inning. You're in the top of the ninth.
That's a base hit.
Base hit. They get it in quickly. So first and second now, one out. First and second, one away. And next, the cleanup hitter, number 23. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Maybe a two ball, five. Goes to second, safe there. And here at the plate, the first baseman, number 8. Full house on the bases with one away. Deep fly, left field. Gets there, got it. Both runners tagging. He's in on the sacrifice fly, and they're up by four. Now a chance for A.J. Lewis. And here's the 0-2. It's a comebacker to the mound. There with plenty of time, inning over. So they get three. Allen really excelled in this game, helping lead them to the win. A three-hit performance, including a homer. Always great to see a player as locked in as he was in this one. Every at bat felt like an opportunity to see him deliver.
Fans are finalizing first for the victorious yard.
Is that traded?
Here's the second baseman, Nelson.
Am I gonna hop out of this game before it's not been traded?
Factor in getting that win. That one down the line and foul ball. Two outs and nobody aboard.
left field. That ball's crushed. Damn it.
Brings it in for the out. The first baseman will hit next.
Should have pounded that ball.
Rounder to second.
Easy play. It's our first in time.
Plenty of time. Yeah.
Right through now.
Just off the outside edge. And that's ball one. Missed inside with the curveball. This patient approach he's showing is part of why he's been so hot lately. He's forcing pitchers to come to areas where he can do damage.
All right, not swinging.
Let's see if he gives him anything to swing at. Good plate appearance there, able to take the walk. Stepping in, the right fielder, number 23. Runner on the move. Towards first.
That's through for base hit.
Hits second and heads for third. And here's the first baseman, number 8. The Sea Dogs, leading by one, top half of the fourth. Space through it, and that's a
catch. And he got it.
And the leadoff hitter aboard. No outs, runner at first. The right fielder, the next to hit. The right fielder, Jordan. Pickoff throw. Allen back on a dive. Chopped on the ground. Tosses to first. One gone now in the top of the sixth.
The runner just moved to the scoring position, though.
The runner at second and one away. And now the first baseman, number 8. Checks on the
run. What the hell?
Dives back in safely.
I was in there easily.
Runner edging away at second base. And that's ball four. And the next batter, the designated hitter, number 15. Here's the payoff pitch. On the ground is short, could be two.
Shit.
Not in time at first, it's a fielder's choice.
Damn it. I should have been going.
Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, number one. Doing a good job lately to avoid swings and misses. Can make it a 5-game hitting streak with a knock in this one.
All right, you got this. Let's go, let's go.
On the ground to third.
That's through.
The tying run is in to score from third. It's 1-1. Now it's the second baseman, Nelson Allen. This could be a major moment in this game. A notable run producer with a chance to do some damage. Swing and a foul back, that's out of play. The 0-1. That just missed. One out and the potential go-ahead run is at second. Two now. And that's outside. Two and two, here's the pitch. And another ball. Good job to let the low one go there.
3-2.
Here comes the 1-1. Late on that fastball. Challenge fastball to start the AB, and the batter clearly not ready for it. The pitcher shouldn't give him anything off speed in this spot. Quick check on the runner at first. Allen back in on a dive. Another move to first. Back in that time as well. Again to first.
God damn it.
Nobody out. First and second here. Here's the second baseman, Nelson Allen. One for two. And takes low for ball one. They're not fazed by how good he can be on the mound. They're going to make him earn this save. One chase that time. This could be the action pitch right here with runners on and a hitter's count.
Here we go.
And now the 2-0. Grounder on the right side.
Damn it.
Two. Leads to second, out there. Relay to first, double play. Allen did well despite the loss. Singled and drew a couple of walks. Strong individual day despite the team losing, and he can feel really good about that. Next is the designated hitter, Nelson Allen. He has had a tremendous season, a lot of power, and put up a good average to boot. In there, and it's 0-1. Two outs and nobody aboard. It's ball one.
Gah!
With a strikeout. Nice job out there as he gets him 1-2-3. End of a man on a
first.
Allen now at the plate. And that's a little huff.
3-31.
Off the mark there, and that's ball two. Good job to let the low one go there. And there's a ball. The right fielder in the on-deck circle. All tied up, top half of the fourth. This one popped up.
You fucking dummy.
Pulls that one in. And now the DH, Nelson Allen. That one hooked foul. With the go-ahead run at first. And we're in the top half of the sixth. Bounce to the left side. And it stays fair. Throw back in quickly. First and second now with nobody out. Go-ahead run on base. And now the right fielder, number 23. Throw to first. Back in easy. Rolled to short. Could be two. It's in and out of the glove.
No, he's safe.
Bozo.
And here's the first baseman, number 8. Oh, and 2, here's the pitch. Goes down looking on that one.
How do you go down fucking looking? Jeez.
Now it's the second baseman, AJ Lewis. 2-2 pitch. right side. Dives and can't hang on. And they're out in front with a 1-0 lead. Nice job of two-strike hitting there.
Didn't get the score.
Choked up a bit. Punched that one into the outfield for a base hit. So with one away, the bases are loaded. Here's the left fielder, number 69. Puts this one in the air down the line. The right fielder in position. Runners tag up from second and
third. Holy shit, that was a good throw.
The throw is offline, and the run comes in to score. And they lead by two now. Next up, the designated hitter, Nelson Allen. 1-3. That one missed. Runner at second, two down. Here in the top half of the seventh. Slider misses away. It's clear he's trying to work the outside with the first two pitches off the plate. If the batter's paying attention, he'll adjust and try to drive it to the opposite field. Runner at second with two down. That one misses. And that's ball three. Tough spot for him on the mound. He can't just lob it in there with a good hitter like this at the dish. And that one fouled off. Runner at second, two down. And it's a timeout before the 3-1 pitch. High fly ball out to left center. The left fielder has a bead on it. Makes the catch, inning over. No complaints about getting a team win, but he's capable of giving them more than he did today. Nothing too bad, but nothing great either.
Fans are on the line. First for the victorious Yardbirds. Two runs, six hits.
Next is the designated hitter, Nelson Allen. Tearing it up at the plate recently, working on a 5-game hitting streak. Not close with that one. Deep drive down the line.
If it stays fair.
That's foul. Great contact, but just ahead of the pitch, and it went foul because of that. Gotta stay back. Hey. On the corner for a strike.
One ball.
Two down and nobody aboard, and we're just getting going here in the top of the first. Here's the 1-2 offering. A frozen rope.
Shit.
And that is out number three. And now the shortstop, number 9. And he delivers. That one in the air to center field. Got it. And there's one down. And now the DH, number 8. Ground ball up the middle through for a base hit. And that's a one-out single. So a runner aboard, and now the first baseman, number 20. Bouncing ball here, rolls foul. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. Now here's the 0-2. Swing and a ground
ball. That's a base hit up the middle.
Lead runners around second. The throw in.
He's not in time.
So it's first and third with one down.
Batting.
And now, the right fielder, number 14. Foul ball there. Next pitch, in for a strike. In this spot, he knows he has to execute. Looking for either a strikeout or a double play. And again on 0-2. That's a little bit low. Good job to let the low one go there. Next pitch is outside. Impeccable discipline to lay off of that one. Wow. Tapped up the first base side. Fired to second for one. Over to first.
That in time. Oof! It's a run given up.
Here's the third baseman, number 41. And fires in a heater at 95.
0-1.
That one hit to right. The right fielder under it. Makes the play. That is out number 3. they're back here at the ballpark. On to the bottom of the second.
Here's
the catcher, number 11. Oh, that got away, and the batter reaches on a hit by pitch to lead off the inning. Phillip Sykes digs in now. And look out, that one gets the hitter, the second hit by pitch of the game. Brian Gonzalez in the box now. No balls and a strike. First and second here with nobody out. To the left side, but it is well fouled. Caught on a miss. That's a strikeout. So up next, the second baseman, number 23. That's in for a strike. Runners at first and second with one out. That one's in there. 0-2 now. Hitter looks a little too passive against him right now, and he took advantage with two straight fastballs. On to first. Now two out. The shortstop getting ready to hit. Swing and a miss. Challenge fastball to start the AB, and the batter clearly not ready for it. The pitcher shouldn't give him anything off speed in this spot. Next pitch in for a strike. Power approach on the mound here. Nothing but fastballs in this AB. Swings and misses. Struck him out. We're back here at the ballpark. All set for the bottom of the third. And now at the plate, the designated hitter, number 8. First pitch, and it just misses. Bash down the right side, but foul. Here comes the 1-2 pitch. Gets a piece, stays alive. Trying to get him chasing on the changeup. Two and two, and the pitch. Good job to fight that one off. On the ground to first. Oh, gloves it. Oh, nice play. And here's the first baseman, number 20. One for one with a single so far. Oh, that got the batter too. Pitcher now with three hit batsmen on the day. All set for the start of this inning. Now at the dish, Nelson Allen. And the righty back to work on the mound.
That one missed. Wait, why am I still in the game?
Gets him swinging. We're back here at the ballpark. And now the DH, Nelson Allen. Coffee getting back to it out there. Grounder to third. Zips it across. One pitch and one out. On to the next inning. Now up, Nelson Allen. Here comes the pitch. That one called a strike. 0-1. Not a great showing from their offense so far. One of these hitters has to find a way to spark something and get them some runs. On 0-1, the delivery. Line to second, snagged on the bounce. The throw to first. And a quick out number one. Allen played okay, but couldn't lift them to a win. I think he may find a way to get some extra cage time after this one. He may feel like he didn't do enough to lift them. Kind of an average performance. It was a loss for the team, and he was unremarkable at the plate. Hello and welcome. Nelson Allen will hit next. That one almost got the hitter. That'll back him up a bit. This one to the right side. dives and can't hang on. Recovers in time to get the force. And now they have a base runner at second. That's one of the best individual efforts you'll see it. Bases are empty with two away. Next up, the designated hitter, Nelson Allen. 0 for 1, rounded out the first time around. Line drive. And there's a hit. That keeps the inning going.
The bat.
The center fielder now at the plate. Pick first. Allen back on a dive. Two runs in to score in the inning. Here in the top of the second. Kick, the pitch, runner goes. Skies it out towards left center. Hauls it in on the run. And that'll do it. Nelson Allen, the next to hit. 1 for 2. And that's ripped to left. No trouble here, puts it away for the out. That's out number two. So digging in, Nelson Allen. I'm curious how they'll approach this at bat. Batter's shown great hitting under pressure this year. This one along the left field line, and that's a fair ball. The run comes in from second. It's 4 to 2. Now the throw comes in, runner holds at third.
Now back.
And now the center fielder, number 15.
11 doubles on the year.
Down 0-2, swings through it. Not sure I like that location. Pitcher might be better off busting him in on the hand so he can't extend and drive one. On the ground to short. Throws across the diamond. Out number one as the run comes in to score. Applies the tag and they get two. Double play. Nelson Allen getting ready to hit. Off the mark there, and that is ball one. Swing and a drive. It's pretty far back.
And no doubt about that one.
An absolute rocket. Allen was outstanding in this one, helping them get the win. Put together three hits, one of them a home run. Huge effort at the dish. I hope he savors this game. Performances like this don't...
Damn, I thought I was getting called up. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed it, everyone, and I'm out. Bye.